acoustic or digital? Honestly, there is no correct answer to it. In an ideal situation, one would want to go for an acoustic concert grand, but that's a very, very expensive dream to live and maintain. An entry-level acoustic piano is somewhat more expensive than an entry-level digital piano. It's not only the cost of purchasing the piano which one must look at. An acoustic piano, apart from it being expensive to purchase, also has a lot of maintenance costs. For example, an acoustic piano needs regular tuning from 3 to 5 months, depending on how old the piano is. Every time the piano is shifted from one place to another, it needs to be shifted by professional piano movers. And also, every time the piano is shifted, it requires tuning. So these are some of the costs which are only associated with tuning a piano. Now, apart from that, one might require humidifiers or dehumidifiers depending on the climate of the piano. An unmaintained piano, as it ages, the quality of the sound also deteriorates. So these are some of the hassles which are involved in an acoustic piano. A digital piano, on the other hand, requires no tuning whatsoever. And because it is digital, it has a lot of sounds. Organ sounds, piano sound, different piano sounds, different organ sounds. You can play a guitar on a digital piano. So it gives you more room to experiment and, you know, express. Digital pianos also offer the headphone function. So, you know, in case if a student or a child wants to practice late night or any time of the day, he can do that without disturbing people around him. In case one is willing to invest in the maintenance and upkeep of the piano, then going for an acoustic piano is not a bad decision. But in my experience, when all the points are considered, most of the people look at the advantage which a digital piano offers and go for a digital piano.